स्टैंडर्ड देन मिथ एक्सरसाइज 2.3 सम नंबर 3 obtain all other zeros of a polynomial. You are given p of x 3x raised to 4 6x cube minus 2x squared minus 10x minus 5. If two zeros are given, now see, you are given two zeros, root 5 by 3 and root minus 5 by 3. These are the two zeros already given. First of all, what we should do, x is equals to root 5 by 3. X equals to minus root 5 by 3. What we will do here, x minus root 5 by 3 is equals to 0. X plus root 5 by 3 is equals to 0. Now take it. X minus root 5 by 3. X plus root 5 by 3 equals to 0. We are taking it together. So it will be a square minus b square. X square minus 5 upon 3 root whole square. So we can write x square minus 5 by 3 is equals to 0. Now take LCM 3 ones are 3. 3x square minus 5 is equals to 0. Understand? So 3x square minus 5 is 0 is your g of x. 3x square plus 0x minus 5 is equals to 0. Now you have to divide this term with your original term. So now 3x raised to 4 plus 6x cube minus 2x square minus 10x minus 5. Three x square plus 3x minus 5. 3x 4 divided by 3x square. 3 cut, x square cut. So answer will be here x square. X 4 divided by x square, that will be x square. So multiply x into 3x square, it is 3x raised to 4. X square into 0x, that will be 0x cube. When x square into 5, that is minus 5x square. Okay, now minus, minus, plus, 0, 6x cube, plus 5 minus 2, that is 3x square, minus 10x. Now 6x cube divided by 3x square, that will be 2x. So let me write here plus 2x. 2x into 3, 6x cube. 2x into 3x square, that is 6x cube. 2x into 0x, that is 0x square. And 5 2s are minus 10x. Minus, minus, plus. 0, 3x square plus 0x minus 5. Now you can see both this term have become equal. So you have to divide which one? 3x square divided by 3x square. That will be 1. 1 into 3x square, 3x square. 1 into 0x, that is 0x. 5 माइनस माइनस प्लस 0 0 0 0 0 0 therefore now quotient q of x is equals to x square plus 2x plus 1. We have to factorize it. It is perfect term. X whole square plus 2 into first term plus last term whole square. So x whole square. X plus 1 whole square. Now, therefore, x plus 1 is equals to 0. X plus 1 is equals to 0 two times. So, x minus 1. X minus 1. What they said, you have to find two other zeros. So, now x will be total 4 zeros. Root 5 by 3. Minus root 5 by 3. Minus 1, minus 1. These are the four zeros which are final answer of this whole sum. These are four zeros which are final answer of this whole sum.